Hello to anyone who is watching today. This was actually suggested to me from someone on YouTube that watched my last video. They wanted to see me use a gravastar build. They didn't really have any other specifications, so I pretty much took an old gravastar build that I used to use. I sort of revisited it, used a lot of the radiators and coolers that were inside of it, and sort of just switched everything around some, so the gravastars were a little bit more protected. And what I have came up is this adorable little thing. It is a commie cabin, which pairs very well with gravastars, not only because it's a very defensive cabin, it's a very defensive light cabin, but also because its perk removes the heat from your gravastars. So, take this, you remove the heat, and you will still inflict heat upon an opponent from having your weapons heated up, even though they're not actually heated up because you remove them with the perk. You get it, it's weird. We also have some claw wheels to buff the damage of our gravastars just slightly, because any little buff to our damage for the gravastars is a lot of damage. Just because the gravastars are an absolute powerhouse, but they don't have much durability. And then, of course, to help counteract this, we have these things somewhat protected a little bit. I still wanted to be able to shoot well. And then on top of that, these things are mounted on an Omomori. So it's a lot of radiators, coolers, Omomori, two gravastars, claw wheels, commie cabin. And then we got a cloak as well. So yeah, it's pretty solid. We do lots of damage, and it's a very hit or miss weapon. You either get them deleted off your build or you delete other people. So there's not really an in between. So I think that is pretty much all I want to talk about this build. I guess it's time to roll the footage. Coming. You better keep driving. There we go. Nice. Nice. You lost all your stuff. Good. Nice. Nice. That was a really good game. Well, that's one gone. Dang. Gave up. Poor guy. About to say, I was gonna be upsetty spaghetti if that sign somehow got me there. Definitely want to take care of this guy. Nice. Good. Nice. First good game with this gun. Well, I mean, we did fine the other two games. It's just that our team died, so. Huh? What? Dang. Bro pulled out his IRL gun and shot me. That guy. Good to do. Nice. I guess I'm gonna go take care of the bots over here. Like this guy. And that guy. Alright, well. That's a couple gone. There we go. Better drive away. And I lost both my guns. Alright. There we go. And now he's dead. No, you're getting held in place, buddy. Or you're escaping. Okay. Alright, goodbye. Nice. Got him.